Hello again, everybody. It's me. I just wanted to take a minute to let you know that I've had my month 5 update with my doctor. Not a whole lot to share. I lost a half a pound from my last visit, which was 2 weeks ago, and I consider that to be pretty good considering I got really bad news yesterday and resorted to bad habits and wound up eating more pizza than I should have. Didn't need a whole pizza. So I guess that's an improvement. But, yeah. A slice or two more than I should have. But, that brings my total weight loss in the 5 months to 5.7 pounds. Not a big loss, but considering, it's not bad. And the doctor seems okay with it. He did go ahead and put me on Atipex because he wants me to take off as much weight as possible before the surgery to lessen my risks and whatnot. So we're going to do that because we know that's effective for short-term loss, and really that's what we're looking for right now because the surgery will be happening here shortly. So, but okay. Total is 5.7 pounds. I did go to see my surgeon for the first time on Friday, and hopefully we'll get an idea of when I'll be able to have the surgery. My doctor did tell me to be sure to ask him about having my gallbladder removed during the surgery. He said that most people, which I've read this in two of the books, I think that I've read about the surgery, but he said that a large majority of the people end up having their gallbladder taken out, and if you wait after you have the surgery and have it taken out, you know, once it becomes a problem, a lot of times none of the local surgeons will touch you because you've had this other thing done. So I would have to drive all the way across the state again to have that done, and I wouldn't make sure they're not. So we might as well see if we can have that done all at once. If any of you have had that problem, please contact me and let me know. That way I can go to the doctor and say, listen, I've talked to these people and this is a problem they have. But that's one thing. And if you have any other sample questions that you think would be something really good to ask the surgeon on the first visit, I would appreciate those suggestions as well. Not that I don't already have a list a mile long of questions, but my other thing was I was talking to my friend Bubblegum 42431 today, and her name's Crystal, and we were talking about how when you become really heavy set, you don't really pay attention to how big you get. And the last 2 weeks, being on the diet that the doctor gave me, was a really good dry run of what it would be like after surgery, because I only took in between 600 and 800 calories in a day. And for a person who's not had their stomach size reduced, and not on any medication that reduces appetite, that's what we're trying to do. But it opened my eyes to some of the things that I need to work on and think about, such as how I'm going to handle birthday parties, how am I going to handle parties, because I still have parties. Because after surgery, I won't have the option of saying, I'm not going to do this diet this week, because I've got problems, you know? But the other thing that it made me really pay attention to, well, how big am I? And in my brain, I still see myself the way I was when I was 18, and fresh out of high school, and kind of, I wasn't doing fine by any means, but I was, you know, decently sized. And I still see myself in my head as being that size. And when I look in the mirror, I see what I see in my head, except for in the clothes, that, you know, whatever I have on. But I really got to looking. I stood in front of the mirror behind me, and I was really looking, you know, to see how big did I get, and my face has just disappeared. And the mouth, that, you know, like all of that shouldn't be there, and some of this. And, you know, this little bit right here, and I have a extra flesh here, shouldn't be there. It wasn't there. But the big thing was my arms. And I decided that I wanted to make a video that showed what my arms look like now while I'm still, you know, heavy. And then, periodically after surgery, I can document it, and people can have a real idea. Because you see some people, and their skin draws back up, some people's doesn't. I don't know whether mine will or not. I'm thinking probably not. But, you know, you never know how big these people's arms were before. So, I am going to show you the size of my very large arm. So, let's see. My arm does hang. Look. That's what my arm should be like, roughly. And then I've got this. And it goes straight from my elbow. And it just curves on. And then, here in a few months, after I have the surgery, we will see what ends up happening. I'm also thinking about when I need to start taking the full pictures, because I don't have any, about what I looked like before. You know, I started losing, not that I've lost a lot of weight. One second now would be fine, but if I drop a whole lot of weight between now and the time I have the surgery, should I take them on my surgery day? Should I take them now? No clue. So if you've got an opinion on that, feel free to share that with me. Otherwise, you will see me again Friday evening or possibly on Saturday. And I'll share with you what the surgeon told me. See you later. Bye.